Oh, I love Jewish music. And I'm also listening to Jesus Christ, Shofar of Victory, Volume 3. All right. Let's start. I'm ready. For all good gifts, His hand does bring to pour warmth and radiance from above. Yes, He has made us righteous and victorious, so our hearts unite with one accord to praise the Lord, for He is glorious. Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. All right. Yes, selfie generation. God feels you. And remember, He's good at it too. Mm-hmm. Jesus is God's selfie. All right, you all a little lol. Laughing is fine. Laughing is health. Plus, it is scripture. And of course, remember, I'm laughing and I'm serious at the same time though. Yes, my friend watching, Hevinu Shalom Aleichem. Yes, I know Hanukkah season is over. Finished yesterday. I hope you had a good time celebrating Hanukkah. I hope you're doing great right now. Or you're doing your best. Yes, that's an excellent idea, my friend. Keep telling your problem that your God is bigger than them. Yes, hallelujah, hallelujah, my friend. Yes, welcome to my official channel, the Victory Channel, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Afro Gospel Show. Yes, as long as the Lord reigns, I will persevere. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, blessed assurance. The Lord is mine and I am His. Yes, my friend, now relax. Stardust shoot. Let's praise. Let's worship. Let's celebrate. Mm-hmm. Come on, let's start with a prayer and have an agila. Dear Heavenly Holy Father, Abba Jehovah, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and with the power of the Holy Spirit, we are so glad to come and bow before you today again. Thank you for bringing us safely through the week. We know that only you can do that, dear God. And only you are our provider, meeting all our needs when we humbly ask you, dear God. Dear God, thank you also that no matter what we go through, we will not be blue when we remember to pray in our hearts and to pray out loud. You said that all things work together for good to those who love you, to those who are your called according to your purpose. So please, God, help us never to give up. And please grant us your wisdom to take good decisions and make right choices. Dear Father God, you know all the details of our lives. And you are our hope. We trust you and we bless you for all your promises. And we love you for who you are forever. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior, we pray to you, dear God Jehovah. And with the fire and the power of the Holy Spirit, our comforter, our helper, we ask you humbly and for your glory. Amen. All right, my friend watching. It's good to pray, right? Mm-hmm. Well, I hope you too have accepted the Lord Jesus Christ in your life. And if not, then I pray that you do it right now. And then you go out and shout, I'm not lucky, I'm loved. I'm not lucky, I'm loved. I'm not lucky, I'm loved. not lucky, I'm loved. Yeah, that's another gospel classic. I told you I have so many of them in my heart. And of course, you can find them all on YouTube. I like to share that too. You know, I love to sing also other people's songs, not only mine. And anyways, it is good to share God. Plus, it might cheer some struggling hearts out there. Amen. And yes, my friend, one more time I can testify that the Lord has been good to me this week. Remember last weekend, I was so exhausted. I had a tough week and, you know, I need a rest. And I'm so glad this week I could rest a little more. I could go outside also yesterday, you know, for the last day of Hanukkah. The city center was filled with beautiful, colorful lights everywhere. That was beautiful, really. And I thank God also because I had my son on the phone almost 1 hour long. I can't wait to see both of them, you know, my son and my daughter. Well, I want to thank God also because I could go for a little shopping, you know, Christmas fever. We love to remember the birth of the Lord, the birth of the Savior. You know, it's always amazing to remember that this big God, this awesome, holy, perfect God, He came down on earth, you know, that's huge right there, you know, that's beautiful. And now, you know, it's the Sabbath and I'm on praise, I'm on praise. All right, my friend, I hope you too can thank God for something this week. And now, let's come to the Bible quote of the day. Remember, I love to read the Word of God to you. All right, y'all. Today I'm thinking about the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 3. Verse 1 to 8 in the Old Testament and in King James Version. Let's read our digital Bible together. To everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to pluck up that which is planted. A time to kill and a time to heal. A time to break down and a time to build up. A time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to cast away stones and a time to gather stones together. A time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to get and a time to lose. A time to keep and a time to cast away, a time to rend, and a time to sue, a time to keep silence, and a time to speak, a time to love, and a time to hate, a time of war, and a time of peace. Ooh, thank you for the reading of your word, dear Lord. And, of course, you know that I like to add a little comment when I read the scripture to you. And this one is a well-known one, and it's a beautiful one too, you know. It's a great one, especially for those who have suicidal thoughts, you know. First of all, I would say that suicidal thoughts are like being homesick, you know. Your soul just feels too far away from God and from heaven, from home, you know. And second of all, I would say that people who want to commit suicide, they just feel like they are supposed to do something big in life for God, and they just don't know what it is. But the devil, he knows that, and he's fighting them harder because he doesn't want them to fulfill their great God destiny, you know. And people who want to commit suicide, you know, they feel this battle and they want to give up. They don't find any other exit. That's why it's good to read the Word of God. And I love this quote also for that too. You know, on verse 2, it is written that there is a time to be born and a time to die. Meaning that you don't know this time, but God does. So he knows the number of our days. So I would say, just don't rush. It's gonna happen, you know. enjoy the journey, my friend. Enjoy the journey. Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. All right, you all, now it's my Sabbath praise. And of course, before I start, I want to give thanks to all of my subscribers, and of course, also to all those who are watching right now. And I want to deliver you a proper entertainment.